Randall sure does have us trapped.
We've got to get out of the factory.
One of these days, I'm gonna make that slimy creep sorry.
What could Randall be up to this time?
The machines! They've gone totally bonkers! There's no way we can take Boo through here safely!
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
Maybe we could use the parts here to avoid the lasers.
Ha!
those machines come from?
Ha! starting to swim.
Great! The power's out again!
Okay, we know what to do! Gotta find... Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help? That's good!
Yep, take it away!
Nice try, Mike.
What?
I'm not doing this alone.
Hey, you, not me! Come on! Sully! Whoa! No! Stop! Sully! Not what I had in mind!
Oh! Oh, it's on! Nice work, guys!
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's send this off next time.
Thank you.
town.
Back. You can't run off, kid!
Oh.
Kitty!
Ah, there you are. Huh? Oh. That paint was kind of growing on me.
This is way better. Hey, no. Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully, let's get her out of here.
The Heartless are here too?
Yeah!
Right there! Now it's electric fences?
Careful. The fence is electrifying. Don't get there.
Again?
We'll take care of it.
Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
You chumps ever wonder what microwave popcorn feels like? Guess what, losers? I decided to ramp things up a little.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep! This is the central control unit for the whole factory! Now what do you say? We get out of here!
Let me!
Whoa! Hey! Show a little finesse! Rats! Randall must have messed this up! Nothing works!
We can't get out!
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Ah!
Hang on!
Oh.
Think I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work?
You're our MVP, Boo.
Hider! I'm on it.